I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
What has become of this city? There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. Crime is out of control, cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey, who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you? Whoa!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times, when a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, ma'am. There's no time to waste. I have to go back, change the present if I can, find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us. Don't worry, this doesn't affect combat, just every other aspect of your whole life.
Thank you.
we should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah. Hey, look, you brought a towel. Hey, man, I'm Tal, your gaming boy. I'm gonna give you some tips from time to time because, well, who doesn't like tips, right? All right, then. I'll see you later.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Kid. You gotta come find my liege. You're our only hope. Boy, come on, dude. What, you just moved to town and you get to be king? I think you're a little pussy. As I was saying, you can't stop the king. He is all powerful. What a tiny.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. He defeated the dragon. No freaking way. That kid's amazing. There's a way in through the garage. The king will find it. Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is one. Yes, only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impossible barrier.
Well, King Duke's man is such a skillful warrior.
Did you see how he moved that ladder and used it to climb up? He truly is the most powerful king in all the realm. That's amazing. I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
You're dead.
Speak, Bard! What happened to the stick of truth?
The wizard had it thrown into the ocean.
Lies! You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish!
Unhand him, you heathens! Release the Bard or you'll have the king to deal with!
The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right! And if you don't... Wait, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
The wizard is gone! My name is the king. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore. Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point?
This is the point.
In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future.
Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends.
Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat? Get the $100 reward and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Oopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom.
The Coon Alert.
Come on, Coon Friends. Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair.
In the future, Coon and Friends assemble.
Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
It seems like anything with a gold handle could be open. Give it a shot.
Oh, did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me.
That's a key item. Maybe that means it's important.
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. But no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it.
Mom.
Oh, yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my mother's back.
Balls.
It won't.
You. My. Shard. Crap. Mom. Balls. Poop. Fuck. You. Mom.
Maybe we should go to Raisins and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe it just just died in the gutter somewhere.
Human Kite, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Human Kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case. Don't worry, Coon. You can count on Fast Pass to get there. Excuse me. Super Craig. Super Craig, this is Coon. Do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, wait. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck? Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Coon Lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so fuck off, okay? Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me this Stefernacy device. It's over there. Well, that took long enough. Stefernacy device active. You really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag. Let's see, mosquitoes, ABLs. Jesus Christ, are these even in a human language? Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page? Oh boy, you're not even on Coonstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind
Brutalist.
Of... Brutalist. Speech, since you're a newbie, you can only choose between 3 for now. Brutalist. A brutalist, like The Thing, or a really pissed off Batman. Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night, like so many other nights. You couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help. You left your room. Out in the hallway, you saw 2 intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your super strength powers. As a super strong, brutalist hero, you cracked your knuckles and prepared to brawl. You met the intruders' mocking words with a swift, brutal bash. Knocked backwards, the intruder's head spun.
Damn, what are you, some kind of superhero?
Weakly, he retaliated. You had him on the ropes, but then 2 more ne'er-do-wells entered the fray from behind, so you turned around to face your new foes. You charged yourself into them. Your wrecking ball like inertia sent 1 intruder tumbling into the other.
Ow! I'll take care of the kid, fellow ne'er-do-wells.
The first intruder ran into the fray, boxing you in, right where they wanted you.
We've got you right where we want you, kid. What are you gonna do now, superhero?
But it was you who had them, as you executed a powerful blast from your bowels.
Fucking disgusting! can't take it anymore!
Haha, one of the thugs was so grossed out that it literally finished him off, Nat! As his companions fled, the biggest, ugliest intruder moved in closer. He threw his fist into your body, but with each hit, he only unlocked what lied beneath. Something totally brutal. So you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever and led you to fighting crime. You were too late. Because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom. Wow. That's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time. And you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? Alright, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
On the internet.
Coonstagram is super fun. Check it out sometime.
You'll need more followers before I selfie with you. Look, I only selfie with popular people. Sorry, I don't follow just anyone on social media.
Just can't get this mailbox open. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it. Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. Woo-hoo. We're friends now, I guess. Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Not bad, bud, huh? You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Coon friends. You might want to see what's going on.
I don't even want the... superheroes.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean.
Hi, turd. Bye, turd.
Hey there. I'm Tally, your game. snooping around someone's house, always check their refrigerator. There's always some good shit to steal in the fridge.
Boy, Billy, you sure are getting big.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Who the hell are you? Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon. Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it's upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it. Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my powers.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe. But it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pants.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
Oh, goodness, this is the last affliction I need. Oh, my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play. That's a decision you could make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler. Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sefer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, human kite is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Phew. I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said time out earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Raph Kite from an alternate universe.
Visit people's houses. Don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors.
Hey, look,
that one has a gold handle.